Good! You're safe!
Can you please be quiet?
Hey, the building is under attack by Genesis. Their target might be you, Professor.
And so, you are my protection?
Anyway, can you come with me, please?
Degrading monsters are nothing to fear.
Are you talking about Genesis?
Indeed I am. A memento from a bygone era, when men could deem any unclassified life form an ancient.
Unclassified life form?
The celestial calamity, Genova. You need not know of it. Soldier's duty is not to think. Just follow your orders and protect me.
Whoa, looks complicated. What's that noise?
What you just did was release test sample monsters onto the lower floor.
Monsters?
Too ferocious to be of any use. I was about to get rid of them. Such timing. I charge you with their disposal.
What, me?
I will tell you something interesting. The detention cells on 67 are being used to store items. The monsters you just released each hold a key for those item storage cells. Those storage cells may be holding some useful items. If you're interested, try to get the keys from the monsters. However, how you take the keys from the monsters, you'll need to figure out yourself.
Honestly, I don't find that very interesting at all.
Even if you fail, there is no need for concern. After 3 minutes, a tranquilizer gas will be released.
Did you hear me?
If you dispose of the monsters within 3 minutes, I will not report that you are responsible for the accident.
Okay, sounds good. But tranquilizer gas, you say? Is it gonna tranquilize me as well?
You won't need to worry if you finish within 3 minutes. This will be a good test to see if you truly are soldier.
Your pride is at stake! Come back here! Man, they're scattered all over the place. Gotta take them out, fast! So, I can take the items in the cells, right? The monsters have the keys to the cells. Now, how do I take them? Here I come!
Activating combat mode. There's a cell. If I get a key, I can get in, right? No escape! Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Take out enemies with one blow. Now, do it. One blow, all right?
I could use a demo. Fine, let's do this. Yes, got it in one blow.
That one was too weak. Now, again. Concentrate.
I'm feeling it. That's all of them. There's still time, but I have no keys. Can't go item hunting. So I took out all the samples, but I still don't have any cell keys. Huh. Okay, better head back. Professor, cleaning's done.
You disposed of all the samples. I suppose I must accept you as first.
About time!
I was able to acquire some intriguing data. The items you picked up are yours. But I locked all the cells once again. No more exploring for you. I must say, this is very interesting data.
That's my data. Don't use it for evil.
You seem purposeless.
Well, no. I have a purpose.
I thought you said I would have some visitors. Are you prepared to sacrifice your own life to protect this great intellect of mine?
Well, I... Of course you can count on me! Come and get it is what I say! I'll show them the power of the next generation of soldier firsts.
That is most encouraging. Don't lose against some failed project by a second-rate scientist. Oh? Well, look who's here. Hollander sent you, correct? You think that if you obey Hollander, he'll stop your body from degrading. Is that it? Pitiful. Just pitiful, I say.
Genesis!
A second-rate hack like Hollander couldn't cure a cold.
Genesis, that's enough!
Ah, what do we have here?
My friend, the fates are cruel. There are no dreams. No honor remains. The arrow has left the bow of the goddess.
The entire cast of Hollander's freak show.
Shut up, you!
Loveless, Act 4.
Where the two friends challenge each other to a duel. An ancient epic. I read it thinking it might aid my research, but pure drivel.
How does the duel end?
Unknown. The last act is missing, and yet to be discovered.
There are various theories. The mysterious gift of the goddess. What is the meaning behind it? For us, at least.
Hey! Hold it, Genesis!
My soul corrupted by vengeance hath endured torment to find the end of the journey in my own salvation and your eternal slumber.
He's summoning again!
Zack, I leave this to you.
Huh?
You can do this. Trust me.
Don't leave me here! Stop! Come back! Aerith? Listen, can I call you back later? I have some company. Don't keep your guest waiting, she says.
Activating combat mode.
Brace yourself!
Good luck!
Thanks! Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No, it's fine. These flowers, they only want to be tended to by me.
Seriously? Bringing out the big guns!
Good luck!
Thanks! Let me give you a hand with the flowers.
No, it's fine. These flowers, they only want to be tended to by me.
Seriously? Warm-up's over!
Good luck!
Thanks!
Activating combat mode.
Combat mode. Combat mode.
So this is the slums.
Something wrong?
It's just really cluttered.
So you don't like it?
Just the opposite. I'm right at home.
Hooray! I knew you'd say that, Zack.
Is that really a good thing? Warm-up's over!
Good luck!
Thanks!
Thank you.
Activating combat mode.
Let me give you a hand.
Take that!
Brace yourself!
Good luck!
Take that!
Where did everyone go? Come on, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Sephiroth. I just can't seem to get a hold of him.
Oh, haven't you heard? Word is, Sephiroth has shut himself inside the data room. In the data room, communication devices are strictly prohibited. It's no wonder you can't reach him.
The data room?
Apparently. He's researching the history of the Shinra Science Department.
Oh. Aerith, what's up?
Question. When are you going to make it for me?
Make what? No!
The flower wagon. You forgot?
No, of course I didn't. Hold on, I'm coming.
Thank you.
Angeal? Where have you been?
Sorry. I've been a little busy.
Yeah, great. Can't reach Sephiroth either.
What's going on?
Nothing. He's just cooped up in the data room, looking into stuff in the past or something.
I see.
Whoa! You're taking off? What did you come here for?
Genesis and Hollander are in Modeoheim now.
Oh, you're reporting. So you're still working?
I'm still a soldier member in spirit. I've informed Lazar. They'll pick you up.
Zack, I need you in Modeoheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then, I won't either.
Whatever, I guess. Whatever. Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeoheim by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then. Yo! Don't fall too far behind. At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey, what's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't, but there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means...
Nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah!
Good. Carry on then.
Guess I'll wait.
Hey, Zack?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question. Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can. Cloud, look. It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha!
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Activating combat mode.
Warm-up's over!
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one! Oh,
conflict
yeah!
Resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bringing out the big guns.
The power of soldiers.
All right, here comes the big one.